guys, it is April 29th, 2021. So I'm here, I gotta go change a toilet for a lady. I was over there last week and told her I had a crack in the tank. Told her it couldn't be fixed. She had shut it off before I got there, good thing, because it would have been a flood. But it's a one-piece toilet and the back tank's got a crack in it, along the back. So she's got another one-piece toilet, supposedly, she picked out and wants me to go switch it out. I told her to get the how-to video on it before she bought the toilet on her own, but she didn't understand, didn't quite get my logic with that. She didn't quite understand, Molly. No, she didn't understand what I was trying to say to her. Get the how to install video with it too. Yeah, you know. But anyway, we're gonna go help her out, swap it out, take the old one to the dump. Not the damn cylinder stress, Molly. Oh man, dear. Never ending, Molly. Look at that, huh? That's the crack. She's a leaker. So, it's an American standard. You see, it's got the flush bucket. Just probably save that. Run out the job. It's an old American standard, y'all. It's the low lock one. I'll say that. He's a licker. Get a cart, we'll put the thing on a cart and bring it out in a cart. It's a wheeler. It's the best thing. Pump the water out of it first. Put it right in my cart there. Strap it right around. Take it out in one piece with the cart. Get it outside, get in the truck, I guess. So I don't know, not the greatest. Looks like a plastic ring. I guess that'll be okay. Good enough for this neighborhood. Something down so I know where my stuff is. I put the toilet down, I can see it. It's a one-piece toilet, so it's gonna be a little bit on the heavy side. It's a one-piece shitter. Fancy.
Easy being cheesy, y'all.
I don't know why people like two-piece toilets. The suckers are heavy. Everything's about looks. That ain't so good. I should tell her about that. I don't think it's gonna be a problem, but man, I don't know. Great. Look at that. Ain't that wonderful? She's even home. Well, put it together and see if it leaks, I guess. Looks like somebody took a good... Give it a good how you doing. Should be alright. It's on the top there, I guess, maybe. That's the problem when you have shit delivered, you know? You don't know what kind of condition you're gonna get it in. That's what it is, well. No skin off my balls. There's really no skin off my balls. What do I care if it's... they cracked it on delivery? What do I give a shit? There, all shit's given, mama. That's what happens when you buy stuff on your own. You're taking a chance. Okay. Not a bad looking toilet, actually. Turn it on, see if it leaks. I'm just gonna put the seat on it, we'll be done. So seat looks good all the way around. It's a little close.